Looking for the baddest street GT500 around? A customer turned to Pro Dyno for a 6.2-liter engine topped by a 4.5-liter Whipple supercharger. Let's see the dyno results now.
For the full story, visit svtperformance.com.